This contest set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit is for the TBS Championship. Introducing the challenger from Victoria, British Columbia, Canada, Taya Valkyrie.
Taya Valkyrie, since her arrival this past March, has had the TBS Championship. She has had Jade Cargill in her sights. The stipulation, the first time those two women met, ended up biting Taya Valkyrie, ended up costing her due to a mental lapse. But Taya Valkyrie now has a chance to right that wrong, has a chance to become TBS champion tonight at Double or Nothing.
Be a tough tour for 59 wins, that loss for the champ.